Fast and easy to recover, Maidenite is one of the toughest one-on-one fighters in Brawl. While many of his attacks tend to deal less damage than other fighters, they're dangerous in the way that they can set up opponents for further hits and, of course, combos. Uniquely, Maidenite can jump a total of 6 times, once on the first jump to get airborne, and 5 more times by flapping his wings on the second jump. In air combat, Maidenite has an unparalleled advantage, as his ability to glide means he can travel the length of the screen. You've seen this before with Pit. Hold down one of the jump buttons before reaching the top of your second jump, or use his up special, which also loops you around into the forward glide. You can achieve up to 15 full seconds of airtime this way. Great for avoiding hammers or even some smash attacks. Of course, all this running and escaping isn't very brave. You're gonna need to know how to fight, too. Holding down the attack button whirls your sword around you. Good for minor damage. Maidenite's special attacks aren't too strong, but as multi-hit combos, they'll keep opponents busy. Beware of the forward special, though. If you start too close to someone, you'll go through them with little or no damage, but they'll still get tossed into the air. Get the distance right, and you can easily follow that up with an up special shot that still leaves them open for even more. The down special teleport is tough to pull off as a dodge, but hold down the special button throughout the move to let loose a quick slash when you reappear. The direction of the forward and down special moves can be controlled to a degree, but if they're done in midair, you won't be able to move again until you land. Maidenite's final smash isn't so flashy or far-reaching, but once you've got someone, there's no escape. Catching someone in your cape delivers a single slash for at least 40% damage. Maidenite may be a new character in Brawl, but with enough practice, he's easily one of the deadliest.